St. Barnabas Church has been at the heart of the community in Weeke since the mid-1950s, but for the last 2 years, the church has been without a parish priest.
Philip, Andrew, Cochrane, Clark, greeting. I do hereby admit and institute you as vicar to the benefice of Winchester St. Barnabas.
On Monday evening, the church was full to overflowing for the induction of the Reverend Philip Cochrane as the new vicar.
He was introduced to the elements of the work when he's here as a parish priest, because when he's taken to the lectern to read a passage from the Bible, and he was taken to his stall where he will do services from.
The appointment has been welcomed by those who have been holding the fort over recent months.
We're very pleased that we've now got Philip to give us some guidance and to lead us. Whereas that responsibility during a vacancy falls upon the church wardens and the rural dean.
The service was presided over by the Bishop of Basingstoke, the Right Reverend Peter Handcock.
Bishop Peter was my archdeacon before where I was last time. So he was involved at my priesting and he was involved when I became the team vicar at St. Columba. And now for him to be involved here was just amazing. So it's very personal. I enjoyed it and I felt it was a lot more relaxed than I was fearing. So I think the other thing I liked about it was reverent but relaxed, which is pretty much how I like to do things.
So what plans does the new vicar have for the parish?
The church family feel a very friendly bunch. I feel like a nice crowd that I'm looking forward to working with and serving. But I also want to help lead us into doing new and creative things that make a difference in the world. So I'm a passionate believer that we can make a difference for large parts of the area where perhaps other organisations aren't involved for different reasons, and we can make a difference by serving in different ways.